We're gonna do a waltz now. This is called Bergrosa, which is a Norwegian word for a mountain rose. It's a very, very pretty waltz from Røros. If you know about Røros, it's a famous, very charming town, very inland in Norway. It's about a couple hours from where we live. And this is not a very, very old waltz. It was written, well, I don't know, maybe a couple of decades ago by a violin player called Sven Nyhus, sort of a modern guru of fiddle playing in Norway. I believe he was a professor at the Music Academy in Oslo, where they do have an education for folk music. Bergrosa.